Welcome to Bible Verse Daily. May the grace and peace of our Lord be with you as we prepare to delve into the sacred words of the gospel. Let us open our hearts and minds to receive the wisdom and teachings of Jesus Christ, our guide and savior. May these words inspire us and bring us closer to the truth and love of God. Amen. Gospel of the day. From the Gospel according to Mark 12, 28b-34. One of the scribes came to Jesus and asked him, "Which is the first of all the commandments?" Jesus replied, "The first is this: Hear, O Israel, the Lord our God is Lord alone. You shall love the Lord your God with all your heart, with all your soul, with all your mind, and with all your strength. The second is this: You shall love your neighbor as yourself. There is no other commandment greater than these." The scribe said to him, "Well said, teacher. You are right in saying, He is one, and there is no other than He. And to love Him with all your heart, with all your understanding, with all your strength, and to love your neighbor as yourself is worth more than all burnt offerings and sacrifices." And when Jesus saw that he answered with understanding, he said to him, "You are not far from the kingdom of God." And no one dared to ask him any more questions. The Gospel of the Lord. Thank you for listening to today's reading, Gospel, and the words of the Holy Father. May the Lord bless you and keep you. May the Lord make his face shine on you and be gracious to you. May the Lord turn his face toward you and give you peace.